Hey, buddy, we've been here for hours. Give me something to work with. What's this SW16 the street's been talking about?
SW16? Nah, dog, you got it all confused, bro. It's the Southwest 16, bro. All I'm doing is I'm putting together a rap tournament where MCs around New Mexico can bring their $100 entry fee to me and get joined into the bracket.
So you're saying people are giving you $100 for nothing, man? What are you selling?
I'm not selling nothing, bro. I'm merely giving these cats a chance to shine on ProView, Comcast Channel 26. You know what I'm saying? And we're just trying to make a good show, bro.
Okay, buddy, break it down for me. Tell me, how does it work?
So basically, after the artists, the MCs bring me their entry fee, right? Then they get entered into the bracket of 16 MCs, right? And then we battle each MC weekly against each other on beats to instrumentals from our Southwest 16 beat pool. And then they excel by voters voting on the Facebook information page on facebook.com or Arrow's independent page on youtube.com.
I still don't believe you, guy.
It's true.
Right, there, that's pretty detailed. I believe you. You're free to go. You have anyone that could come pick you up?
Yeah, call Arrows.
It's just different.
Welcome to the Southwest 1616. Rappers going up on the big screen. Let's see who's gone to the yes. 16 MCs going up for the win, yeah. Welcome to the Southwest 1616. Rappers going up on the big screen. Let's see who's gone till the end. 16 MCs going up for the win, yeah.
Good folks, welcome back to the Southwest 16, you know what I'm saying, New Mexico's only televised rap battle, where MCs from all across the state battle it out there for a chance to win the Southwest 16 grand prize, which consists of $400 cash. You get $100 worth of studio time from Arrow's Independent Studios. You also get a free beat from Audio Music. And the winner of the Southwest 16 is going to get a whole 30-minute segment for themselves here from ProView Networks, you know what I'm saying? I'm A Omega there, your battle facilitator. And yo, man, if y'all have been watching these battles, I mean, these cats is getting serious, you know what I'm saying? We just wrapped up the first rounds there. Right now, tonight there, we're kicking off the semifinals, you know what I'm saying? And yo, we got a great show for y'all tonight there. But before we get into that, let's go ahead and introduce the Southwest 60 panel here with us this evening. Yo, we got Safari in the building. How you doing, boss?
Good, brother. How you doing?
Oh, man. Thank welcome you, back you. There, brother, man. How you been?
Man, I've been good. I've been good. You know what I mean? But welcome. I'm happy to be back on the show. You know, it's beautiful.
Staying busy, yeah?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know, working, staying out of trouble.
Hey, that's all we could do there for sure.
Trying to stay positive, trying to stay, you know.
That's what's up there, folks. And then my other panelists there on the other side of him, we got Gabriel Barrio in the building. How you doing, Mr. Barrio?
Good.
Yo, nice to see you there for sure. How you been working, man? I know you've been doing a lot of stuff with the marketing, right?
Oh yeah, man, nonstop. You know how it goes. Don't sleep.
Right.
I just wanted to mention, we need to fill out the second bracket.
So always
like over
there.
500,000 viewers over the course of a year. So if anybody's interested, you know, come through.
Right, that's what's up there. And the name of your marketing company is, again, is Arrogant
Marketing.
Yeah, for sure. And do you guys also promote just like hip hop artists there? Or do you do just a plethora of different kinds of artists?
We market music, boutique businesses, anybody and anything. Just, you got something to push, we'll help you push it.
Folks there, go holler at your boy, man, if you get you hooked up, you know what I mean, media-wise, socially, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up there. And folks, the other panelists that we got in the house this evening, we got MO Music. How you doing, Mr. Music?
Hey, I'm doing good, bro. How's it going?
Yo, man, doing well there. It's nice to see you, man. It's been a minute there for sure. Yeah. So, yo, man, I heard in the city, man, that somebody came through and you dropped a hot track, man.
Oh, yeah, you know, I just collabed with Bubba Sparks, man.
How was that?
It was good, man. He's good people.
Yeah?
Song's fire, bro.
That's what's up there. And if I may ask, where did y'all record that at?
Oh, you know, Arrows.
Nah, that's what's up there. The hot joint there, you know. Gotta love Arrows Independent Studios, you know what I'm saying? For sure. That's what's up there, man. Thank you, panelists, for showing up there. And folks, as always, we got New Mexico's premier DJ, DJ Ill Style in the building. What's up, Ill Style?
Yes, sir. Just chilling back, man. Ready for the battles, you know. Just always anxious right now.
Uh-huh.
I'll cool out later. Right now, I'm a little hyped up.
I hear that, man. You know, me too. I'm just kind of like, right there, you know what I'm saying? Adrenaline's pumping and everything there, for sure. So, MCs, you know what I'm saying? We are on television, so please come through with your best radio-friendly 16-bar verses there. And on that note, also, let's just go over a few rules again. Please, no foul language and no vulgarities. And please be mindful of each MC's battle time, which means each MC gets a minute there to rock out there, you know what I mean? Spit their fresh 16 radio-friendly bar verses, as well as the beat they pulled from the Southwest 16 beat pool, you know what I'm saying? And, yo, we're going to get into that there, folks. And, yo, I got last weekend, you know what I'm saying? What we always like to do is kind of recap on who showed up last weekend there, you know what I'm saying? And, yo, we got a return panelist there to, you know, win the, excuse me, let y'all know who won last week's battle there for sure. So we got Stilo 100 in the building. How you been, Stilo?
I've been good. How y'all doing?
Man, doing good, my brother, man, for sure, for sure. So, man, let's just talk about it, man. Last week we had
King Ra-Ra.
We had King Ra-Ra, the ruler there, and then we also had
Mo Money G.
Yeah, Geronimo Mo Money G there. I messed up again there for sure. Yo, it's still good. That one's on, man, no doubt. So, yo, man, what did you think about, you know, Mo Money G's delivery?
Man, Mo Money G, man, he did what he had to do. And he came in, you know, he spit his 16. Like we told him in the beginning, man, the paper really killed the situation, you know?
Right.
But other than that, Buddy got bars. Buddy. I give it to him.
Yeah. He was
come
fresh
back,
there.
You know what I'm saying? Come back second bracket, bro.
Guaranteed,
and
man.
Make it happen, you know? That's all you can do, you know what I mean?
A little redemption.
Yes, sir.
All right, for sure. And then we had King Ra-Ra, the ruler there, you know what
King
I'm saying?
Ra-Ra, the ruler.
And his delivery, man, I mean, this cat came out. He was hungry, you know what I'm saying? He was fresh, you know what
indeed.
I'm saying? He
yes,
was
indeed.
He was ready to go, man, for sure.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, he came in and he showed he wanted to win, bro. You know? And when you want to be a winner, you know what I mean? It's like putting into the atmosphere, it comes, you know?
Right.
And like y'all say, the viewers, you know what I mean?
Y'all are the ones helping.
Y'all the ones that voted King Ra-Ra. So, you know.
The masses
with
spoke.
With that being said, King Ra-Ra, congratulations,
yo,
man.
King Ra-Ra, the ruler going
yeah,
on
man.
To the next
yes,
round
sir,
there.
Yes, sir, yes,
you know
sir.
What I'm saying? For sure. And, you know, shout out to Mo Money G there,
yeah,
you know what
shout
I'm saying?
Out. Like I said, come back, bro, come
yeah,
back.
Yeah, he was fresh, you know what I'm saying? Loved the energy, you know what I'm saying? He had the good beats and stuff. Unfortunately, this is a rap battle there, and there can only be one winner going on to the next round there, folks, you know what I'm saying? Yes, and, yo, shout out to everybody, man. Yo, Southwest Panel. Man, we got a good show, man. Y'all ready for some bars this evening?
Yeah, I can't wait.
DJ Illstyle, what's up with you, man? You ready to hear these cats?
Oh, yeah. I definitely got it, man. I don't need a microphone. I'm loud.
My dog there,
can't
for
wait.
Sure.
Can't wait.
You know what I'm saying there, folks? And again there, if y'all want, the only way to get these cats onto the next bracket is to vote there, folks. You know what I'm saying?
Vote.
And, yeah, man, for sure. Stilo 100 there, man. Thank you for coming back. You know what I'm saying?
Appreciate y'all for having me, man.
Hey, man, you know, we always welcome here,
yes,
man.
Sir, yes,
sure,
sir.
Sure.
Like they said, fill up the second bracket, man. Y'all come get it going.
It's
you know
gonna
what
get
I'm
hot.
Let's get it jumping.
Folks, there again, there, you know what I'm saying? We're going to get ready to get this battle in play. And, yo, man, panelists is ready there. Illstyle's ready. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready. So, yo, Illstyle, why don't you kick some first, man?
New York style. Job for me, say it off.
Here comes the job, changing faces.
Yo, this is DJ Illstyle. You're at Southwest 16. You're loving it. I'm loving it. We're going to be right back. Much more.
Do it big.
don't just watch it. Put your phone down and do it. Drip splash like the ice on the wrist. That's a call I can't miss. Do what they say you can, because there are those who don't and those who do. Let's do.
Let's go.
I'm expressing with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Expressing with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this.
Yo, what up, what's good? Like welcome Buddhist. Back to the Southwest 16, you know what I'm saying? New Mexico's only televised rap battle, you know what I'm saying? I'm A Omega with the Funky Dough Flavor, your battle facilitator there. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to get it in tonight there, folks. You know what I'm saying? We're jumping into the semifinals. This is the first round of it there. And you're going to see some MCs that you've probably seen before if you've been watching the episode. You know what I'm saying? If you haven't, go back and check. You know what I'm saying? This is the way that you're going to vote for your artist there. You know what I'm saying? If you haven't, go back and check up on the logs. You know what I'm saying? For sure. And, man, I got my Southwest 16 panel in the building there. You know what I'm saying? We got Safari in the building. Gabriel Barrio, you know what I'm saying? We got MO Music there. And we always got New Mexico's premier DJ, DJ Ill Style, in the building, for sure. Yeah. So, yo, man, my panel there, y'all ready to see these cats, man? For sure. Y'all been watching the episodes?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay, anyway, there.
Everybody needs to be watching these, man. Because, I mean, this is the Southwest, and New Mexico, Arizona, the whole region needs to be watching this.
Right.
These cats are just doing amazing things. So.
Exactly.
It's a new thing. It's going to be lovely. You see, you know, ain't nobody doing this. You know, so shout out to everybody that's performing and spitting.
Yeah, salute to the MCs, y'all.
Man, it's a tough thing, man, just to get up on here, you know what I'm saying, and spit your radio-friendly 16 bars,
right, you know what I'm saying? No bad words, you got to get your craft right, you know what I mean, but y'all got it down, so it's going
to
be...
It's a one take, you get on there, and your film, you got to shine right there.
Right, exactly. Man, Mr. Ill Style, let's go to Mr. Ill Style there for sure. Man, you ready for these cats, man?
I mean, you've seen
both of these cats before. So, yeah, man, you anticipating anything?
Nope. They're both equally talented, and I think they both do amazing. Their beats are dope. Every beat, like I said last time, every beat is dope. So, yeah, they're going to bring it. They're crazy powerful, man.
That's what's up there for sure. So, folks, you know what I'm saying? Without ado, let's go ahead and get into it there. You know what I'm saying? My panel, are y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Ill Style, you ready?
Definitely ready.
All right, for sure. Let's do this there. So, folks, the first MC coming up to the mic is Crazy Irv. You know what I'm saying? Back again there. What's up, Irv, man? Why don't you come back up?
What's good with it? Yes, sir. Yeah.
So, how you been, brother?
I've been good, bro. How you been?
Yo, doing well there, man. Welcome back there. You know what I'm saying? Welcome.
Yes, sir.
Surviving the first round, and you into it now there.
Yeah,
for
man.
Sure, for sure.
Yeah.
And all right there. So, I'm going to ask you, what kind of beat you going to be rapping on for us tonight?
I kind of switched it up a little bit. This one is like a... It sound like a slower beat, but the tempo got a bounce to it. You know what I mean? So, yeah, it's nice. Some real hip hop. You know?
All right. Heck yeah. That's what we're talking about for sure. And, man, did when you heard the beat, did it just kind of click to you right away, or did you kind of like grow on the beat?
Nah, as soon as I heard it, I was like, this the one for the next round.
Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't no too much, you know?
Right. That's what's up for sure. So, yo, my Southwest 16 panel, anybody got any questions for Crazy Irv this evening?
You know, Crazy Irv, you know what I mean? I can't wait to hear it, you know what I mean?
Me neither.
Yeah, you're
ready. Appreciate it.
That's what's up.
You hit the first round, so, you know.
Try to hit this one right off the bat.
Yeah, right. Salute, man. I mean. Yeah.
Hey, shout out to little bro AFM, man, too, man, for being the first one to set the whole tone for the competition, you know what I mean? Came up there and did his thing, and, you know, so hats off to him.
For sure, for sure. Heck yeah, there, man. So, yo, panelists ready, man? My Southwest 16 panel, DJ Ill Style, ready?
Ready?
Yo, you ready, man?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's for roll. Sure, for sure. Do your thing, brother, man. Sure. Yo, hit him, Ill Style. All
right. Yeah. You already know what it is. Elite Squad business. New Mexico, what up? You know I rock with you heavy. Check it out. I took my tuition money, bought me two zips. Now it's all hundreds, definitions of a blueprint. I hit trying to shine on the grind, avoiding roadblocks. Whipping up that Yola like ramen on the stovetop. Another day, another brick sold. My plug touched down and hit me with them birds like he Nick Foles. On the grind, cause I need cash. I got game, but not the kind on the NBA league pass. All the homies getting dumb Skrilla. And if the camera had 10 pounds, got 20 in the truck, killer. Couple G's on my shirt, and them guns ain't for taking no selfies, they for putting in work. The way they spit, they sound like some rookies. Powder on me like I'm about to make me some Mexican wedding cookies. Whether rapping or it's trapping, I'm a beast who stay up on the grind like a dope fiend's teeth do. Yeah, easy work.
Yo, folks, that's Crazy Irv, man. Crazy Irv, man. You killing it, my dog, for sure. That was a good round there, for sure, man. But yo, man, let's jump right into this next artist, man. Let's keep this thing rolling, for sure. Yo, man, thank you on that note there again, yo. So, folks, there, next MC coming up to the mic there. We got Beans Valentin, man. Valentino there, for sure, man. Why don't you come up, big dog? How you doing, man? Yo, what's good? How you been, man?
I've been doing pretty good.
Nice, nice. Watch, actually, you know, let's do this one. I'll switch around with you.
All right, yeah, for sure.
Nice, nice. So, yo, man, it's nice to see you back. Congratulations there, you know what I'm saying? You made it onto the next round, you know what I mean? The people voted. And, man, how does that feel, bro?
Honestly, no, it feels pretty good. Like, I'm not going to lie, just, like, see, like, all the, like, fans and all that, like, voted for me and all that. You know, it just kind of, like, gives you, like, more confidence in, like, yourself and all that. So, you know, that was just pretty dope and all that to see.
Sweet, man, for sure. And, man, what kind of beat are you coming with this evening?
So it's a more like slow mellow beat compared to the first one. Like, you know, the first one is like a more higher BPM. This one's a more like, I'm kind of toning it down a bit compared to the first round.
Okay.
But it's still like a 90 BPM.
So nice, for sure.
So yeah, still pretty fast.
Word, for sure, man. Nice. And man, let's go ahead and see with the 16 Southwest 16 panel. I have to say, panel, man, any questions for Mr. Valentino there this evening?
Nah. Yeah, man. How'd you grow your fan base?
So for honestly, like how we just started growing our fan base is we went to many different marketing, which honestly, Arrogant Marketing was actually one of our first marketing. And then from there, it's just mostly you just gotta keep posting, gotta keep interacting with the fans, or else they lose interest in you. So, and that's kind of been the hardest part is keeping on that, because like if you take like a 3-day break, then you just lose so much fans, and it's like you really gotta like make sure you stay on it and keep interacting with them.
That social media, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. That's what's up there for sure. And man, I can't wait to see what you bring in, man, tonight, because I know you got some dope bars, bro. So you know, I'm glad to see that you made it on to the next round.
Yeah,
for sure. And anybody else there? Everybody else I think is pretty good, man. Are you feeling, you ready to rock it?
Hell yeah.
Nice. That's what I like to hear there, brother, man. So without further ado there, let's go ahead and jump right into your set there, brother, man. Yo, rock it out there for sure. Yo, DJ Illstyle, man, hit something for us, baby.
You already know, Beans Valentino, Southwest 16. Step up on the mic, everybody wanna fight, I'ma leave them all to die. Yeah, you know I'm gonna survive, it's competition, I'ma thrive like I do just all the time. One by one they form a line and I leave them all to cry. I've been rapping since 5, but they don't give me royalties or any other loyalty. Acting like they knowing me knowingly, I am nothing like I am shown to be. And when they spit they won't me, but all you're really showing me is that you don't know what it means to be a real true MC. You don't wanna mess with beans unless you wanna feel the heat and wrath of the prodigy. They're rapping about economy, but they don't know they're conning me with taxes, acting like you won the lottery. But you ain't honoring or acknowledging the greats from back in the day, where rappers were all game and flows, man, everything. It was just about you spit your gang and making other hits. But now they all about the flex and only counting big checks. The raps are sounding so sped, I wonder how you got ahead. I'ma rap my chin checks and all about my misdirects. What's going on inside my head? Since West 16, I'll leave them dead.
No, man. Yo. You're killing that there for sure, my dog. Yo, brother, again, man, thank you for coming up there. You know what I'm saying? For sure. Folks, if you want to vote for this cat, you know what I'm saying, do so on the Southwest 16 information page, you know what I'm saying? You want to support your local cats? You want to support your local hip-hop? This is the way to do it, folks. And if you don't have Facebook, you know what I'm saying, do yourself a favor. Go on to YouTube, because I know you got YouTube there, and hit up Errol's Independent Studios, subscribe, and vote, you know what I'm saying? And that way you could be up to par, you know what I'm saying? You can look at all the other videos and all the other MCs, you know what I'm saying? All this other stuff that we got going on, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to take a quick break there, you know what I'm saying? We have Beans Valentino in the building, Crazy Irv, my Southwest 16 panel there, you know what I'm saying? We got DJ Illstyle, and we're going to take a little quick break there and catch our breath, man, because that was crazy, crazy rhyming right now there. So, folks, we'll take a quick break there, you know what I'm saying? Don't go nowhere. This is Southwest 16. DJ Illstyle will wreck the show or something, man.
I'm Albuquerque's very own A-Vision. A.V.I.Z.O.N. You can find all my music online or stream my latest track called Boombox now.
Boombox, and I can't live without my boom and the boombox, and I can't live without my boombox, and I can't live without my boom and the boombox, and I can't live without my.
Hey, you gonna do this or what? You gotta do it and keep doing it. Just watch it.
Put your phone down and do it.
Drip splash like the ice on the wrist. That's a call I can't miss.
Do what they say you can, because there are those who don't and those who do. Let's do.
It's the funkadelic funk for chunks who don't be knowing my name. I try to frame out your pumps. I make it slide, make it slip, make it wanna backflip. I get biz with the skit, I DJ like Quick. The top more pop than Coca-Cola next for you. I get biz with the skit, I DJ like Quick. The top I carry a Glock, holy hot rocks, I'm hot. So
get up yo, what's the good, top, folks? The block. Welcome back to the Southwest 60, man. If y'all tuned in right now, man, this is crazy, you know what I'm saying? This is what happens when you get... You know what I'm saying? MCs from all across the state of New Mexico to do the Southwest 16. You know what I'm saying? It's on point there for sure. I'm A Omega, the battle facilitator with the funky dope flavor. And man, I gotta tell you, man, these cats is super, super up on it there this evening. You know what I'm saying? So y'all better go and check this out, man. Y'all better be tuning in for sure. But yo, I got my Southwest 16 panel with me. You know what I'm saying? Got Safari in the building. We got Gabriel Barrio. You know what I'm saying? We got MO Music there. And we got New Mexico's premier DJ, DJ Illstyle, man, for sure. So, yo, man, I mean, my mind's still bugging, yo. You know what I'm saying? I keep seeing these cats coming back, man, and their flows and their approach is just getting better and better every time there. And that's just what I think, you know what I'm saying? So, yo, let's get into the Southwest 16 panel there, man, for sure. Let's start off with DJ Illstyle. Illstyle, okay. Man, what'd you think about Crazy Irv tonight, man?
I think it was solid. I thought it was real good. But in comparison, if you compare something, then I'm going to say Beans came with a whole different kind of vibe. Like he said, he brought it down to 90 BPM. He kind of rethought it out. His flow was real tight. It was real technical, too.
Right.
But nevertheless, I like the solid flow. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, they both did a great job. I mean, it's just hard to say, you know, in this moment always.
Those that beat, man, you know what I'm saying? That
beat. Those beats. Jeez. All the beats on Southwest 16 are just sick as, you know, and just... Yeah,
they're getting into it there, folks, and you can tell because they're really feeling themselves when they hit these beats. You know what I mean? For not having it too long in their, you know what I'm saying, in their arsenal to work with. You know what I'm saying? They only get a week to, you know, get it out there once they get the notice from us, and then bam, you know what I mean, to jump on it like that. And that's an MC for sure. That's a real artist. But you know what I'm saying? Let's kick it down to Safari, man. What'd you think about Crazy Irv tonight?
Crazy Irv is he came pretty correct. I like it. It is kind of hard sometimes when, you know, in front of the cameras, people get nervous. But besides that, I love the beat. I loved his flow. I liked the contact. I think he did pretty well. You know what I
right.
mean? He didn't mess up one time. You know, he went straight through. He delivered very well on that beat. So it was well done.
And like that delivery that he kicked, the way his tempo was. Man, he has like that crazy
NBA
crazy
live
East Coast kind of sound there. But I mean, it's still mixed in with a little bit of West Coast sunshine, you know what
yeah,
I'm saying?
Yeah, he had a kind of gutter flow with it, you know, man, so mm-hmm. it was mm-hmm. good.
For sure. Let's go down the line there. Gabriel Barrio, man, what'd you think about Crazy Irv's delivery this evening?
I liked it, man. I would say the guy's got really good control of the mic in terms of like cadences, it's on point. You know, and with the beat selection, that's a really big part when you're presenting a verse, is that how are you gonna ride that beat, how are you gonna work with it? And he did exceptional with it. I felt like, you know, he really knows how to write, he's got bars, he's got good imagery. I really feel a little like in his first showing, I preferred that one better though.
Right.
So, you know, I'm like, all right, I thought this was gonna be a little bit different, but it is still very quality. Mm-hmm. I just, from his first performance to now, it was kind of a surprise in my opinion.
Good answer, yeah.
Okay, for sure. Hey, then we got M.O. in the building there. What's up, M.O.?
Hey, what's going on?
Yo, man, how'd you feel about Crazy Earth today, man?
Hey, I like this flow, man. He had a bunch of, like, punchlines. There was one, he said, birds like Nick Foles, man.
Yeah.
Hey, the Eagles. Yeah. That was killer, man. No, I thought he wrote the beat pretty good, man. Came with that energy and everything.
For sure. He's an artist there. You an artist there. Would you consider working with Brother Man?
Definitely, man.
Feature there, for sure.
Yeah, we'll get it linked up.
Yo, definitely, that would be a hot track, yo.
That's what I like to see. Yeah, I like to see that.
So, yo, let's go back now. Mr. Illstyle.
Oh, boy.
Yep, welcome back. There, you came back around. So, now, we have the youngin', Beans Valentino there, man. What do you think about the youngster's flow?
Yeah, like I said, technical. He did really good, a lot of energy. Always, I think he's confident.
Right.
But, yeah. Like they said, you know, once you get in front of the camera, you actually see yourself. Yeah, you know.
It's a little intimidating.
Yeah. It is, actually. But, yeah, I think he did great. His content was a little bit tougher, though. I'm telling you, he's bringing it. Before, he just walked by my crib now. Like, it seems like he'd walk by and flip me off now. Like, he really brought, like, a little more attitude. Like, I'm going to get you.
Yeah, I'm going to get you.
Or, you know, get the title. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, because I'm hungry. I want this right around the waistline, for
just,
sure.
Yep, just like that.
Nice, nice. Safari. What you think about Beans Valentino, brother?
Beans Valentino. He did very good, you know what I mean? I liked, you know, delivery. He kind of like, you know, messed up. But it's always like when you're in front of the camera, you get, and if it's in the studio, he'd have murdered it, you know what I mean? But when you're in front of the camera, it gets kind of nervous. But, man, I thought he did very good. I thought he was going to give us some more, you know what I mean? Too bad it cut, because he finally started feeling himself, you know what I mean? That third round, he caught himself, and then.
He was feeling himself.
Yeah, because I was really, that beat was going. I was riding like, okay, here he comes. And then, like, it was already over. And I was like, oh, but besides that, I think he did a pretty good job, you know what I mean? And I just,
Yeah, okay, for sure. Mr. Barrio, what we got on Beans Valentino?
Beans is a quality cat, man. He's young. You have to all remember, he's been doing this for a long time, but he's a young cat. So it's really nice to see his confidence, you know, his skill level. He's got really good writing. I really, really enjoy that he's a confident cat. Like, and he has that understanding that, like, you have to market yourself. And I feel like he understands that whenever you're presenting on camera, too, that's a form of marketing, too. So I really, like, enjoy that aspect of his work. As Ohama was saying just now, like, man, I felt towards the end, like, should have had another 16 or something. Like, I was like, maybe, like, another round for both of them or something. Because, man, that was starting to heat up, so I was like a little disappointed that it was so short. That's really the only criticism I could give. It was just too short.
Right, exactly. For sure. M.O.?
Yeah, I mean, he came in, man. I mean, he started off a little rocky, but as soon as, like, the beat started picking up, bro, he just hammered it, man.
He's getting comfortable.
Yeah, he got some good flow, man.
Right. Yo, man, I dig that cat, too, man. I wouldn't mind working with any of these cats that I've seen so far in the Southwest 16, you know what I'm saying? For sure, these cats is dope there. So, yo, folks, you know what I'm saying? We are getting ready to end bracket one, you know what I'm saying? We got 3 slots available there for bracket 2, you know what I'm saying? So if you want to jump on there, you know what I'm saying, do so. Hit us up on the Southwest 16 information page there, you know what I'm saying, on Facebook there. If you know, we can't get a hold of us through Facebook, go to YouTube. We know you got YouTube there. Go hit up Arrows Independent Studios, you know what I'm saying? And we can get you hooked up there, man. It's that easy, yo, for sure. And folks there, you know what I'm saying? Again, thank you there. I want to thank my Southwest 60 panel for coming through. You know what I'm saying? All my cats, Safari there, you know what I'm saying? We got Gabriel Barrio in the building. We have M.O. there, and we got DJ Illstyle, you know what I'm saying, for sure. And this is the Southwest 16, folks, you know what I'm saying? And then next week's battle there, folks, you know what I'm saying? So we ain't drawing out the hat because we're already getting into the end of this, folks, there, you know what I'm saying? We got King Ra-Ra the Ruler. Going against Taz, folks, there. So, man, y'all better check in. That one's going to be super butter there. I mean, I know these lyrical cats is going to come through even more so. Yeah, we got TAZ again, King Ra-Ra the Ruler there. So y'all better stay tuned in, you know what I'm saying? We're here on the Southwest 16, you know what I'm saying? Comcast Channel 26 and ProView Networks. Heralds Independent Studios in the building, man. We here at the Southwest 16 Hideout. You know what I'm saying? This is the way we do it there for sure. And yo, y'all can go and vote for these cats again there. The Southwest 16 information page on Facebook. If you ain't got Facebook, YouTube there. Heralds Independent Studios, subscribe and vote. It's that easy, folks. So yo, man, we about to get up out of here. You know what I'm saying? It's time for me to go get my rest on. And man, I got to get my bars up listening to these cats there. So, you know what I'm saying? One love to everybody. You know what I'm saying? Till next weekend there. Try to be good to somebody. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Hillstyle, take us home, baby.
Misery, don't let it get to me. The right of me, the left to die. For the avenues, I try to take righteous steps. Because left to die. For the righteous steps. For the commands steps. Because right or left for me, life or death.